Sonic the Hedgehog 4, Episode 1. Well, I guess I never really talk about the trophies on this game ever since I did 100% it a long time ago. You can check on the description, but let me get this out the way then. So, you do the usual playthrough on beating the game and collecting 50 rings on each level to at least collect all the Chaos Emeralds in the process, but if you don't get them all, that's fine. Once you get all stages clear trophy to beat the game, go to Time Attack and go after Untouchable trophy and get that out the way. Once you get the hardest trophy in the game, continue to collect the rest of the emeralds on Score Attack to get Supersonic Genesis trophy. I'm not sure if Time Attack works too, but you can try and see what happens. Then to Splash Hill Zone Act 1 for Speed's My Game trophy, as you have to speedrun the level. Then on to Special Stage 1 to get the Ring Collector trophy to get all the rings before getting the Chaos Emerald. Then Casino Street Zone Act 2 to collect all the cards for multiple lives and replay the level until you get Immortal trophy. Then just complete all the other levels on Time Attack, making sure you at least have Supersonic running through the goalpost for the Golden Flash trophy. Then once you complete all the levels for the second time, go to the leaderboards and register each level until the Contender trophy pops up. Then finally, just replay Lambert Zone Act 1 and just kill all the three enemies and keep restarting until you get enough enemies for Enemy Hunter trophy. And there's your 100% review on Sonic the Hedgehog 4 Episode 1. The game is just about long enough and just about challenging enough. So for fun, I give it an 8 out of 10. And for difficulty, it's a 5 out of 10. And make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for another completion video.